If you're sad, check your lock screen and home screen trend.